Hey, when you put out your self-titled CD, mm-hmm. you put out the Nona tape, the video.
Oh, yeah.
That was so funny. I hope you guys do something like that again. Was that Jerry, the host, dressed up as Nona?
Oh, yeah, I was in drag. Totally.
Oh, that was so funny. Are you guys going to do something like
it
that again?
It was creepy if you were really there.
I scared the hell out of Layne, actually.
It was really weird because he actually got breast implants for the part. We're like, hey, Jerry.
Boy,
getting those things taken out hurt, man.
Next time, try method acting.
I actually got his number.
It was actually kind of
weird for me.
It was kind of funny, actually. I got made up like that, and Layne hadn't seen me yet. And I was sitting in this car, and our tour manager brought Layne over, opened the door, and he got in, and he just freaked, man. He didn't want to be within maybe 10 feet of me after that.
So Marilyn Manson pretty much copied you then, huh?
He copied me, totally. Totally.
Layne, did you totally freak out when you saw this?
Of course,
it was my manager introduced me to Jerry as our producer's mother.
Yeah, right.
And I believed it.
He bought it.
And until he smiled, and he just kept smiling at me really weird, and I figured it out, and it creeped me out, man.
Jerry, would you ever go on stage looking like that?
I have.
You have?
With Alice.
We should do all our Halloween
shows. Layne, we're always in drag.
Layne, you would think you'd kind of be getting used to this by now, man.
Well, I'm used to it in like the funny parody kind of thing, but Jerry was too convincing. You
know? and people don't know this, but it took him 2 weeks to actually take the dress off and get out of character. He was that much
into it. Well, he didn't want to.
Taking the breast implants out and hurt.
She didn't want to.
Brandon, how? Brandon, see what you started, man. See what
you
started.
Down words, right, guys?
What's that?
Yeah. Jerry, do you have your breast done tonight?
Totally oblivious right now. I've got one in.
You got one in?
The weirdest thing, he had his hood pierced. He doesn't even have a hood.
It's just one of those internet rumors.
Yeah, but you know
that must have really screwed up your Corvette, huh?
Yeah, but you know what they do when your blowhole's out? Nobody wants you. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, geez, man. Brandon, look what you've started. My God, what a mess you've gotten us into.